have a plan for what we can do. Let the fun begin. Let them get inside the building. It's time to block all communication with the outside world. Lock all exits. No one can know what's going on here.
Hey, human, here, help us. Free us. We're not dangerous. Behind you. Behind you.
Welcome to hell. Afraid of me? Come on. What are you waiting for? Shoot me. Do it. Fortunate. Nothing can kill me. I am immortal. And you are doomed. Goodbye.
Freddy, everything will be fine. We'll find a way to escape. You can't be so worried.
I don't care.
What did you say?
I don't care anymore. I don't want to run away anymore.
You can't say that. We must fight.
No. Are you so stupid that you don't get it? Where are you going to escape? Humans have shown that they consider us to be the same monsters as nightmares. They don't care about us. Do you really think if we escape, they'll help us? They'll catch us and destroy us, because they see us as a threat.
But our friends...
They're dead. Do you really think they'll come to our rescue after so long?
Freddy, you're losing your mind. Just calm down and I'll help you.
You're an idiot. They're all dead. They're dead, or they're so big cowards that they hid so no one would find them. They want to sacrifice us. I'm glad if they're dead.
You're crazy.
Leave me alone. Or I will hurt you.
That was easy.
Oh yeah.
I thought that humans who would face us would have more dangerous weapons. They expected to have to catch the murderer, who should be in the pizzeria.
So, if they knew about it, they'd use stronger weapons.
It doesn't matter. Even rocket launchers and grenades can destroy us. Anyway, the plan is going perfectly. Now that we have a few victims, we can do the next phase of the plan.
Wait, so you need victims in this place for the next phase?
Yes, of course.